great first quarter this year. Chris Chandler pricked off by Trey Bly. Trey Bly, goodbye. 56 yards, 7-0 St. Louis. This is like a couple of years ago when the defense was scoring.
Yeah, Trey Bly zoning up to the outside. He saw the pattern coming on the outside. Made a great jump on the football.
But the score is 7-3 in the first. Warner, Marshall. Trying to make a tough play through his hands. Usually makes it, but I don't think he's any good, Tom. But maybe I'm wrong. Warner to Marshall Faulk. Oh, man. Is that pretty? 19 yards, 14-3. Rams, and here they go with the angles and going deep.
Well, Chris Draft is in coverage, and this is a linebacker's nightmare. You're in coverage. You expect him to run the flat and then go up. He just suddenly takes it up and makes it a seam route you can't keep up
with. Don't mention the draft, Tom. Chandler. Hit by Jeff Skidina. His left leg bends awkwardly. He had to leave in obvious pain. He sprained left ankle, did not return. So Chandler out gingerly. Michael Vick in. 14-6 game in the third. And now the Rams open it up. Torrey Holt wide open. 45 yards. Touchdown, 21-6 Rams. Warner, 17 of 23, 342. Four touchdowns. Here's another one. Marshall. He now has 99 touchdowns in his career. That's 9 yards, 28-6. More Rams. Falk. Cuts. Block. Gone. 100 touchdowns, 28 receiving, 72 rushing, 100 touchdowns in 116 career games. Are you kidding me? And the Rams just lay one in to 6-4 Atlanta, who are flying. They'd upset the Pack, but the Rams win it 35-6. And these are the St. Louis Rams.